Well, Cameron, we spoke to leaders from Winston-Salem and Forsyth County, and they said simply Jerry Long was an icon.
When they write the history of Forsyth County, they'll have to save an entire chapter for Jerry Long.
State Senator Pete Brunstetter worked closely with Jerry Long when both were Forsyth County commissioners. He says Long realized, before most others did, that Winston-Salem and Forsyth County needed to change in order to survive and thrive.
Jerry was very instrumental in pulling together community leaders, both in the business sector and in the government sector, to get everybody to the table, sell them on the idea that we needed to get behind our community, put our self-interests aside, recruit new business and industry, and provide jobs that we needed to.
Winston-Salem Mayor Alan Joynes also considers Long a mentor and says when you want a community to change as drastically as Long did, you need to be aggressive. And that was one of Long's strengths.
Jerry wanted things done, he wanted them done right, wanted them done quickly. And so he didn't foster a lot of delay when he wanted things done, which is a good thing. And
Long also put a lot of his energies into raising money for different causes in the community.
The Clemens West Forsyth Family YMCA is there today because Jerry Long was chairman of the Capital Campaign Committee, and he was at the forefront raising funds.
Brunstetter says Long also walked the walk when it came to charitable causes.
He gave to the community, then he gave some more, and then when it hurt, he gave some more. He was actively involved in most every successful charity we've had out in the community.
And Long excelled in three different careers, in marketing when he was in New York City at RJ Reynolds in Winston-Salem, and then as a member of the government here in Forsyth County. We are live in Winston-Salem. Craig Thomas, WXII 12 News.